It's Be More, it's 92Q.com. Persia Nicole out here in the streets. I'm super excited today because I get to witness some greatness. I have like little celebrities behind me. Do you see them? Look at all of these amazing, gorgeous, handsome faces. I'm over here at the Cardinal Shehan School, and I have the choir director right here with me, Kenyatta Hardison. How are you?
I'm great.
I know you're great because you are viral and your whole team behind you is viral.
Yes.
So you guys, you were doing rehearsal, a normal day, and you decided to record them, and it went viral. Millions of viewers. When you first saw it get all these hits, what was your first thought?
I couldn't believe it because my phone kept jumping. I said, what is going on? And one of my, actually alumnus, she called and she said, you are viral. And I said, yeah, I really didn't know what that meant. But I was like, okay.
Oh, Lord.
Yes, and that was when it was 3 million. That was when 3 million. And then when it kept growing, I kept coming to my principal. I was like, it's up, it's 4 million. Right. What do we do? Right. And then that's when the media started getting involved. It was starting to get very exciting. Yeah.
I think it's something really special coming from Baltimore and the day and age we are right now, because there's a lot going on. And for young kids to sing Rise Up like that and have feeling in it, like, I mean, I was like, oh my gosh, they've been through a lot. But really, they're so young that how would they even know? Like, you know, but they sung it like they felt it and I loved it. As a choir director, what do you teach them in order, you know, as a singer, you have to feel what you're singing and believe it. What do you teach them?
I mean, basically, we talk about our purpose. We talk about the plan, and we are, this choir is a ministry. It's not about you singing. It's about you spreading the word of God through music. And all of them, they make that choice because this is an after school program. And actually on that day when we were practicing, I thought that morning, I woke up to the news. I left the television on, and I said, oh my gosh, the news is so depressing. Yeah. Oh, you're hearing about the natural disasters, you're hearing about the killing. So when I came to school, we were down here, and I was working with them, preparing for the gala, and I was like, you know what, I'm gonna post this for my family and for some of their family and friends, just so we could get something positive. And not know what's going to now reach. I think they said now it's at 40, mm-hmm. 40 something million and still growing.
And you probably didn't know you was going to be on Good Morning America either?
No. If you see my face on there, you know, because I'm always into the practice part, but the actual, when the doors open, I'm like, we are on Good Morning America. This is crazy awesome.
Yeah. So I'm going to head over here real quick. So when you first saw yourself go viral and all these millions of people watching your video, what was your first thought?
I thought it was just unbelievable to know that we have touched so many people.
He was like, Mama, I made it. Yeah. What was your first thought when you saw yourself going viral?
Well, I didn't think that we were actually going to go viral because, you know, usually, like, when Ms. Hardison said, oh, when you guys made it, she was just like, oh, here we go again with that pressing the button thing on Facebook Live. And then, next thing you know, we're viral, we're on Good Morning America, and it was pretty cool. I mean, I've gone to New York before, but this is like one in a lifetime award for what I've done.
Yeah, it was amazing. Y'all did so good. And y'all had me in tears, okay? Like snot and everything. I was like, it was really bomb. So I got to see it on TV like everybody else did, but I want to see it in person. And we want Baltimore to be able to feel it in person right here in our city. So Kenyatta, can we do that? Can we rise up real quick?
Yeah.
Let's do it then.
Fighter, but I see it in you, so we'll walk it out.
All right, so y'all just performed. Y'all did an amazing job. But I just found out, your beautiful choir director told me, Kenyatta, that y'all are going to be on The View on Monday. Yeah. Yeah. That is huge. Who's giving me the autograph? Can I get everybody's autograph? Oh, yeah. Y'all would say a really big congratulations. Y'all are all so amazing, so special. And y'all gonna make it so far. I'm so
happy. Thank you.
Yes, y'all really know. Y'all are gorgeous and so handsome, and your voices are so amazing. And if anybody ever told you you can't do anything, they're lying, because y'all are so great. And y'all just did, y'all accomplished more than most adults accomplish in their whole entire life, which is amazing right there. So congratulations on all of your success. And keep on going.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
You're welcome. You hot? I'm hot too. Oh, yeah, I'm hot.